Chelsea 0. How do you think?
I'm neutral. I'm a test like that. But I feel that we need Arsenal's win today.
What team do you support?
Manchester United.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Basically, I really feel that we need Arsenal's win today, so the top four is tight, because we're like 6-3 points now. we're on good run form. Pogba, Rashford, Lingard. I'm so happy that Solskjaer put out the best in the players now, and Mourinho is gone.
So do you think we'll be able to pick Arsenal for the top four and Chelsea?
I don't want to jinx anything, but I think we will edge it. I'm not looking at the form now, because anything could happen. But I feel that we're confident. We're a confident team. Just me. I just think that we can make top four. Like top four, top.
Now, out of the two teams that played today, I think Chelsea were very poor. Arsenal, they were very good, but they're very inconsistent. Which one of the two teams would you worry about, in the top four running?
To be honest with you, I'll worry about Chelsea more, because Arsenal defence, you know about that. Manchester United is what I know. But Chelsea, even if they had won today, they would have been more dominant under Sarri. So even though Arsenal won today, I'm not bothered, because I know at somewhere along the line they'll slip up. But then if Chelsea won, I doubt they'll slip up that much.
Who would you say was the man of the match in today's game?
I would say Lacazette.
Are you worried about him on Friday?
The combination of...
Don't be, because we're going to go come here, and we're going to beat Arsenal.
Sure you are.
We're going to knock them out the cup.
Sure you are.
And that's about it.
man. I mean, I think the
good threat jokes.
Of Lacazette and Aubameyang is lethal. Yeah. But we have lethal as well. Rashford, Lukaku. No, Rashford, Lingard, Pogba. We'll beat Arsenal. I think we'll beat Arsenal. We'll do the job.
Yeah.
Under Solskjaer. But Mourinho.
Fantastic stuff. Thanks. Good job to score. Yeah.